Lord, I feel you. So as you speak to our hearts, we want you to.